How does anybody get through what Job lived through? How do you get through that? How do you survive? What does Job need? I'll tell you exactly what he needs. He needs what any one of us would need in moments of extremity. Job needs to be comforted. He needs comfort. And what is comfort? It's like the shock system we have in automobiles. We hit rough roads in our cars. There's a shock system. Doesn't mean the road is smooth, but it takes some of the shocks. That's what it means to comfort. Literally, etymology of the word comfort means to rock, to hold, and to rock. I'm from South Mississippi, and there in the bucolic area of this nation where I was brought up, when someone would get sick, they generally didn't go to the hospital. They may have a doctor check them out, but when it was felt that they would die, someone would literally get in the bed with them, and they would hold them and rock them 24/7. They would comfort them until they drew their last breath. That's a picture of comfort. You hold, you rock, you encourage, you comfort.